హాయ్, లుకింగ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు ద రిలీజ్ ఆఫ్ యూటర్న్ ఆన్ సెప్టెంబర్ 13th. ఇది ఒక థ్రిల్లర్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ 2 hours ఎడ్జ్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ సీట్ ఎంటర్టైనర్. ఐ కెన్ గ్యారంటీ దట్ యూ విల్ ఎంజాయ్ ద ఫిల్మ్. అండ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అ ఫిల్మ్ దట్ థ్రిల్లర్ మాత్రం కాదు, ఇట్ గోస్ ఇన్ టు అ మిస్ట్రీ, ఇట్ గోస్ ఇన్ టు ఎమోషనల్ ఫిల్మ్. సో ఇది ఒక ఫుల్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ అండ్ ఐ sincerely believe you will enjoy the film. Please watch the film. Director Pawan Kumar intaku mundu, you know, Lucia direct chesaru. He's I've been a fan of him since his first film, and ee cinema kuda, you know, his intelligence is written all over it. And Niket Vermi, our cinematographer, chala realistic, and his cinematography is definitely one of the highlights of the film. And the performances, Adi Pinsetti, Bhumika Garu, Rahul and me, ee cinema aithe the content is the star, and we are pushing the story forward. So manchi performances unnai, and I believe that you will be thoroughly enjoyed in this 2 hour total entertainer. So please do watch it in theaters, releasing September 13th.
What's the excitement part of U-turn, man?
Excitement part of U-turn, it's a thriller. It's a very different genre of film that I've done, and it's going to keep the audience on the edge of their seats, and I'm very excited, looking forward to it.
Me role and bond and important
this role is very important. The movie basically revolves around this character, even though screen time is not so much, but it is a very strong character. The whole story is around it.
Concept me degree project vachinappudu accept cheyadaniki, what is the reason?
I wanted to do something different after MCA, and MCA was a very serious, mature character. This film is a very different film, so I wanted to do something like this.
Thriller genres lo already meeku oka super hit unda Sriram, so la back tarvata malli oka thriller movie lo important role play chestunnaru, ela anipistundi?
After 2007, I did Anasuya in 2007, so it's been almost 10 years that I'm doing a thriller. I haven't done a thriller in so long, so it's very exciting for me to be a part of this film.
Team working experience.
Director Pawan is a very nice, simple, humble person to work with, very sorted. More like a friend. Samantha Lo, she's a very good actor, very she has very strong eyes, eyes speak a lot, and very powerful performance in this film I saw. Who else is there? The producer Srinivas sir, it was wonderful. This is his first production, debut film, and they've done a really good job. They've really taken care of the entire team and everyone on sets. So I think it's very nice. It was a very comfortable journey for me.
Telugu cinema kadalu maarutunnayi ippudu, concept oriented regular commercial movies ki binninga movies vastunnayi. So U-turn aa list lo enta varaku nilabadthundi?
I'm grateful that I keep getting different films, and as an actor, when you get offered certain films, you choose from what you get offered. So fortunately, I get offered a lot of good different work, and sometimes if I don't like a character or don't like a script, then I refuse it. But fortunately, last 15 years lo, whatever films I've done, they've all been slightly different from the other films. So I'm glad I've you know, done such kind of work.
Meeku ee team mottham lo who is your favorite?
I don't think I can say there's any favorite, because it was good to work with everyone, very comfortable working with everyone. Like I said, the director is very comfortable, chala humble ga, simple, very more like a friend than a serious director, so it was very comfortable to work with him. I think equation with him was very good.
మీరు మూవీలో ఉన్నారంటే తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్కి ఒక ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ యాడ్ అవుతుంది, యాడ్ అయింది, సో బుమిక చేస్తుంది, సంథింగ్ ఇస్ దేర్ అండ్ అలా ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేసే వాళ్ళకి యూటర్న్ ఎంతవరకు సాటిస్ఫై చేస్తుంది?
See, I can only hope and pray that the audience likes it. For me, when I get a film, for example, U-Turn, it is a different film. It is a thriller. But it is also based on a real incident that happened in Chennai long ago. So it is based on that concept. So it's little, it makes me nervous that people are expecting a lot from me. But and I hope I can satisfy them. Just I can only pray for it that you all like the film.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.